What's up guys, David here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to show your hard drive on your Mac's desktop. This is very easy to do. All you have to do is go under Finder, Preferences, and then right here you'll see you can check hard disk and it will show up on your desktop. That is all for this video. If you guys like this, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe for more. I'll catch you guys later.